kiss him when he made more money last year than Mr. Drummond.